127 West Gordon Street.
Mm-hmm.
We're in the shower. We're going to try to get through the shower trap and look at the pipes. Okay, so we just went in the shower. I just turned on the lavatory in this basement bathroom. That's what you see draining. All right, shut it off. So that was the toilet we just flushed. We're going to flush it again. Just remember, this is not a self-leveling camera. So we're going to do some toilet paper flushing.
Alrighty.
So that looks like probably could be the problem where the toilet paper's getting caught right there where the connection was made in the PVC. That's what I told her. That's possibly what happened. Could be the firm coat on there. It's just not pipes down all the way. So we're gonna flush. We're gonna flush some toilet paper. That's probably the lip that things could possibly be the cause here. So I'm trying to jump, I'm from the shower, I'm trying to jump that lip that I showed you earlier. There's some toilet paper there, so we're going to go in. And there's your cast, there's your connection there. So there's your little lip, there's a little space in between the pipe. It looks like things are getting caught there. I cannot jump that lip. Maybe if I run some water, flush the toilet please. That's the problem. Let's get that water flushed. Let's run that sink. I'm trying to get that out.
I wonder how long that's been there. I wonder what it is. Because she knows, you know, she knows not to put wipes down.
Yeah, but even so, the pipe's not right. Even so.
Oh, I know that. I know that.
Yeah. I remember telling you that too, remember?
It's the...
It's the. It needs to be butted up close on
it. See, the toilet paper has a design in it?
Yes.
Yeah, but that looks more like...
Yes, it looks like the white to me.
Because the toilet paper will gradually break down every
this
time.
Right, right.
Those things. Those things, I know
yes.
They don't.
That looks like some sort of wipe in there. Whether it's a Clorox wipe or something. And that's not going to help her situation either.
Mm-mm.
Now, she might deny doing it.
Mm-hmm.
But it looks like I couldn't swear to it.
I think if she had anybody else down here.
Yeah, I mean, whether there's somebody else. Try flushing that toilet again.
Ready?
Yeah. I can't break my camera.
No, you don't want to break your camera.
I can't.
What about you put a ball on it?
I can't pay for it.
Now, I'm helping this lady out because she's very nice. I like her husband. And I remember he had this issue, and see, this is what he wants to see. Take some pictures of it.
Oh,
freaking thing floated in my way. Yeah, it just won't go past there. That's so, I'm really surprised. Honestly, I'm really. I'm unable to jump the lip here, so I'm going to end this video. I'm going to go with the main so we can see it.